This is the last year of an amazing 7-day program, and I can stress enough the word amazing, that how amazing it is. So it's been a roller coaster of emotions these last 7 days. From the first day when Shivanjali ma'am picked us, where the excitement level was here. We started acting, and when we met her, then she took us to the call, she brought us here. And it rose up to here after that welcome program, that dance hall. And then we went to different places, was moving fine. And then we tasted new dishes. The Bada Appa was really good. People like here. Right? And we made some new friends from Bangladesh and India. We exchanged our social life videos. Again, rose here. They made this 7 days pass. Feel like 7 seconds and 7 minutes. It was so good. And then, Astro's cultural program, he just stopped. It was very good actually. And then suddenly, I stand to leave. And remember the word amazing, I stressed. Yeah, and it's that level of sadness right now. It's really sad that we are leaving. And the sad part is not just that we are leaving right now, it's just we are leaving the whole country. And there's very little hope that we'll ever meet each other in our lifetimes. Very little. But I still have hope that it won't be the last time that we will meet. I don't want to say goodbye to anyone. I don't believe in that because Kabhi Almida Na Kehna. I hope that we will be someday. And if any of you decides to visit Nepal, please don't forget to contact any of us. We'll always be there for you. We'll always be ready to pick you up. And we'll always treat you better than you ever treated us here. So I would say, we'll miss you in Marathi. And in Bangla? How do you say we'll miss you?
We miss you. In Bangla.
I'm gonna miss her.
Let's hope we will meet again, and this won't be the last time. Thank you everyone for each and every bit of effort put into this 7-day program. Thank you so much for the coming.
I think small hope is also enough because.